Lung cancer is the number one cancer killer in the United States. When you combine breast, colon, prostate, still lung cancer is the number one killer. Globally, lung cancer is the number one killer. We have the power to change that.
There are concerns when patients hear, "I have lung cancer." First, they think, is this a death sentence? The answer is no. We have had an explosion of amazing life-saving innovations. That includes lung cancer screening with low-dose CT scan, minimally invasive surgery, robotic surgery. And as part of our UC Davis Comprehensive Cancer Center, we have really exciting methods such as navigational bronchoscopy with robotics to help us make faster diagnosis. Not everyone is cured, but that's our expectation for patients with early stage lung cancer.
Yeah, if you can save that last image, that'd be
great. Thanks for sharing.
Early stage lung cancer is a curable disease. Unfortunately, most of the early lung cancer is asymptomatic. Therefore, the majority of patients with lung cancer are diagnosed in later stages. Survival is drastically lower for those patients because the disease process is much more advanced. That's why it's so important that patients who qualify, who are at risk, are referred for lung cancer screening.
Just like we have mammograms for breast cancer, we now have low-dose CT for patients considered to be at highest risk for lung cancer. Those people who are eligible are age 50 through 80 and have what's called a 20-pack year smoking history. And they either currently smoke, or if they quit, they quit within the last 15 years. A low-dose CT scan takes only 5 minutes. There are no IVs. It is a donut, not a tube. It is extremely easy.
75% of patients who are diagnosed with lung cancer are diagnosed at stage 3 or 4. And with low-dose CT scan, 75% are diagnosed at stage 1 or stage 2.
Stage 1 lung cancer at its earliest, if caught, patient's survival is above 90%. So the key is just getting patients to undergo lung cancer screening.
All right, thank you.
Unfortunately, in California, only 1% of eligible people are screened, which is the lowest screening rate in the United States.
One of the barriers of individuals getting lung cancer screening is the fear of unknown. What if you find a lung cancer? What then?
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
My anxiety is like...
At UC Davis, not only is there access to this technology and this innovation, we have wonderful collaborative multidisciplinary teams that care for patients with lung cancer. A perfect example is our general thoracic surgery program and our interventional pulmonary medicine program, working side by side with robotic navigational bronchoscopy for diagnosis and robotic minimally invasive surgery for cure.
This is the forefront of precision lung cancer surgical treatment. We're the first in the UC system to combine these two platforms during one single anesthetic event.
This robotic bronchoscopy system came out in 2019, and it's really innovated the way we approach lung nodules.
The navigational system allows us to create a 3D roadmap up to these tiny nodules that are less than a centimeter, so the precision is significantly higher.
And then we biopsy the nodule, confirm it's malignant, and if it is, while the patient is still asleep, then we bring in the robotic surgery system for resection.
When the patient wakes up, they've not only been diagnosed, they've been staged, but they've also been treated for their lung cancer.
This is the type of cancer we can change the outcome of. This will save lives.